Hi Jake, my name's Irene. I'm the school nurse. You wanted to see me today?
Yeah. Look, I'm a bit worried about these bruises. And I've got all these red spots too.
I see. Where's the bruising, Jake?
On my legs, all over them. And I've got these red spots everywhere.
Right. Yes, I see. Have you been to your GP about the bruises?
Yeah, I went to the doctor a month ago. I went there, and he said something about scurvy. But that's only not having enough vitamin C, isn't it? It won't cause these bruises.
I can see you might be a bit confused, but it's right. Scurvy is a condition that you get if you are not getting enough vitamin C in your diet. Vitamin C is important for making sure that your body can use iron properly. It also helps to strengthen the tissues of your blood vessels. If you don't have enough, your gums will start bleeding and you'll bruise very easily.
Oh really? I didn't know that. The doctor just said I should eat better. Anyway, the drinks I drink have vitamins in them.
Some drinks have added vitamin C, but it's actually better to eat fresh fruit and vegetables. Do you eat a lot of fresh fruit and vegetables?
No. I don't like fruit much. Mum doesn't like it either, so she doesn't buy much.
The thing is, Jake, that a vitamin C deficiency can be quite serious if it goes on too long. If you don't take in enough vitamin C, your gums start bleeding, and your teeth become loose. They can even fall out, in the very worst cases.
I didn't know all that. I didn't think vitamins were so important.
Yes, they are. Some vitamins can be stored in the body, but vitamin C can't be stored for more than a short time. That's why I asked whether you like fruit and vegetables. Vitamin C has to be taken in every day because it isn't stored. The best source is in fruit and vegetables. Some have more vitamin C than others. Oranges and lemons and other fruit like kiwi fruit, mangoes and strawberries are high in vitamin C. The best vegetables are cabbage, spinach and broccoli.
So, I can't just take a vitamin C pill?
Well, you could take a pill, but it doesn't help you long term. Do you like any of the fruit that I mentioned?
I don't mind. Mangoes and kiwi fruit are okay. So, you're telling me that the bruises are because I don't have enough vitamin C?
That's right. The bruises are a sign that you need more vitamin C, that you are not taking in enough vitamin C every day.
If I start getting more vitamin C, how long before the bruises go?
If you get enough vitamin C each day, the bruises will go quite quickly. As a teenage boy, you need around 75 milligrams of vitamin C each day. Just remember that it can't be stored at all.
Yeah. I understand. I'll get on to it and get Mum to help as well.
That's great. I'll give you this leaflet to take home with you. It has a lot of information about the best fruit and vegetables to eat to increase your vitamin C intake.